I shall hold this lesson in my heart until my dying day. End sarcasm.
We are one step closer to joining the twofold trust. One step closer to Alogoth.
I have successfully completed the test of the blinding sun. Now I need healing. I should probably rest. Go back outside again.
See battle bow, run bow, make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
All right. Ooh. I can do that again. I got some kind of magical gem. Gem of Seeing. I didn't even notice he gave this to us. Oh! Well, that would have helped against the invisible stalkers. This finely cut and polished stone is indistinguishable from an ordinary jewel in appearance, although detect magic will reveal its enchantment. When gazed through, the Gem of Seeing enables the user to detect all hidden, illusionary, invisible, astral, ethereal, or out-of-phase things within viewing range, as though she were affected by a true seeing spell. True seeing once per day, which lasts a turn. 10 rounds. Okay. Pretty cool. All right, the gem of true seeing. I like it. Think it's worth it.
Bad kicking for goodness.
I don't know what's going on with the.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
The atonement thing, that's still like going on. Yeah, might as well get our enchantment on. Okay, I don't even want
Fleet
you there.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Very well.
I'll do it.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Manus potentis.
Okay. Now, what's in here?
I shall follow your strength.
Oh, Yoshimo is willing.
Mm-hmm. Yoshimo has business to do. Some kind of protection scroll and a potion of magic shielding. Plus 50% against all forms of magical, non-physical damage. All saving throws are automatically successful. Look what I found. Protection from cold. Well, at least I have all this stuff. There's something to be said for having resources, right?
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
So then this... Yeah, that's to another chamber that we've already gone to. Is this a special chamber? Or more bunks?
You're right behind me, right?
Whoops. I don't have any potions. Yeah, let's save our potions then. Because she has it, right? Slow poison. Now let's see if slow poison is enough.
Do they say about daylight and thieves, oil and water?
Very well. Hiya.
Searching for traps. Especially seeing that there already was one. Alright, we got some stuff. History of the Sisters of Light and Darkness. History of Am. Tethir. I've read them all. What do you get with this time? 137 and 8 gold. A star sapphire. Moonstone gem and 2 protection scrolls. Guess he didn't find that trap. Also that. Or not just yet. Protection from poison. Ironic. And protection from electricity. That's cool.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, buff me up for this one, because there's blood coming out of the door.
Such menial tasks.
In Baerûn's
yes,
name,
destiny
shall
awaits.
Be done.
Minute meteor is ready. Mirror image. And haste. Rasad says, "You're a long way from home, thief." Yoshimo says, "It is for the best, I assure you. An incident with a wealthy noblewoman and her husband hastened my departure." I see. And the nature of the incident? You really have to ask, Rasad. A gentleman never tells, friend Rasad. You are no friend of mine, Yoshimo. I do not approve of what you do or the way in which you do it. I am watching you closely. Well then, I shall endeavor to be sufficiently entertaining. Yeah, give me haste. Okay.
A simple matter.
What awaits here? Oh my god. Oh, there's stuff. Can I see the stuff? Ooh. Magical ninja toe? I can take that. Arrows of ice, I think. Well, I can't can't use any of this stuff. I can't identify it. Ninja toe plus one. Huh. Saitu Kagizu, or Cat of the East, as the thieves of Athkatla called him, brought several of these ninja swords with him when he arrived in Faerûn. They were part of his personal collection, ninja toe that he either collected from rivals or designed himself. When he died, his mistress gave away the swords to her other lovers, all of them powerful thieves in their own right. So it's just a regular plus one, 1d8 plus one. Speed factor is 3, so it's a pretty quick weapon, but I can't use it.
Yukata.
Can he unlock that?
Still, it burns me.
Good God. It's burning someone else right now. Yikes. Asp's nest plus one. I'll look for that in a second. Dart of stunning and wounding. Minska's been using those. Maybe I should have them. Dart of wounding and of stunning. Oh, I have a magical weapon in use. Room of Pain Monk. Wonderful.
Fine.
I trust all is well.
You stand on the threshold of the Room of Pain. Are you prepared? Two-faced, a judgment of both light and shadow? I am. Leave your weapons, armor, and other belongings here. You'll have no use for them where you're going. No, I don't think I'll be doing that. Well, then I can't do it. Okay. I am, very well. I thought I was supposed to use using these darts or something. You got all these weapons out here and we can't bring any of them in? Like, I figured that's what they were for. Soon you'll be tempted to renounce the twofold goddess. Regardless of your suffering, you must hold on to her truth. Do you understand? Do you require understanding or simply obedience? Ideally, both, though we'll settle for obedience for the moment. Alright, if I'm to do this at all, best to get it over with, then. A twofold blessing upon you. Enter. All my stuff. Alright, give me my stuff. No, you close the door. There's two
people. You have entered the Room of Pain. Your only armor is the twofold truth. Is this enough to hold and keep you through the trial that awaits?
Very heavy accent you have there. There's two other people on either side. Your only answer is a twofold truth. It is.
I do not believe you.
I do not believe that you do not believe me. Am I gonna die?
The goddess has no use for you. Renounce the twofold and end the suffering.
Never. They just whack me?
Have you changed your mind? Do you still think yourself worthy of the glory of serving the twofold?
feel like I've been captured by Dr. Evil. I kind of wonder, there's four mirror images of me and four things attacking me. I'm wondering if there is four of them because I have four images. I mean, when you look at it, when the words, you know, get banished, you can see that there's one for every mirror image that I have. I will prove my worth to her and to you.
You can end this with a word. Just say it. Say you reject the twofold truth.
That's five words, you ninny. I'm being beaten senseless and I can still count better than you.
The twofold goddess has little use for math. How much longer can you endure? How much will it take before you cast aside the twofold goddess?
For math? I thought by saying that I failed the test. More than you've got, torturer. I mean, I'm fine. This is easier than the Invisible Stalker so far.
Admit it! The goddess has abandoned you! Why else would she permit you to suffer? Renounce that twofold truth!
I'd suffer 1,000 deaths to prove my loyalty to the goddess. See if I don't.
All of this, and still you cling to the Dark Moon heresy. Your misguided faith is your doom. You are a fool, and soon you will be a dead fool!
I cling to no heresy. I hold to the truth. The twofold truth. And I want another cool artifact out of the deal.
Even if your heretic's beliefs are true, they cannot be worth this pain. Just say you don't believe in the twofold. They're only words. In your heart, you'll know the truth.
I'll tear your heart out and show your lies to the world, you pustulant boil.
You'll die in this room, you faithless waste of flesh. How does it feel to know you've died for nothing? Your faith has doomed you, and your pride has damned you.
If damnation is the twofold's wish, then I embrace it.
Tell me your name.
I am Sapphire.
Rejoice! You have successfully endured the trial of pain.
That was easy. You are truly a champion of shadow and light. You'll make a fine addition to the trust. I would have made a finer one still before I was beaten halfway to death's door, but a win's a win, I suppose. And I have endured the ordeal of the Room of Pain. The twofold trust strength lies in more than just faith.
Such menial tasks.
Yeah, all my stuff, thank you. The hell is this? I'll look at that in a second. Or this, rather. Looks like a beholder cloak or something. I need to buy more. Oops. Hate when that happens. Mm-hmm. Yeah, while I have the minute meteors active, I can't add this ammo, unfortunately. Yeah, see what I mean? Okay, people get close to me.
Stand back for justice!
Okay. Because I need some help. How many minute meteors do I have right now?
What is it?
Oh, I got a full contingent, so... Are you relatively empty? Kinda. You've got this ammo belt. You put those in there. Please take that. And that. And that. And I guess that. I need to get the rest of this stuff.
A simple matter.
An interesting cloak. Oh, we also have this cloak. Trying to switch them, not put them inside each other. Alright, so this is scrolls and potions. I had that. Let's see. I had potions here, I think, and scrolls here. Give these back to Minsk. I don't know if I need to be using them. Eyes of the Beholder. Ages ago, the infamous conjurer Netarath created this artifact from the remains of a powerful beholder. It takes the form of a helm crowned by 10 eye stalks. The wearer can gaze through a central eye and focus the helm's power towards enemies. Alright, so armor class is +1. Of course, it protects like against critical hits because it's a helm. Charge abilities 3 times per day. Control. Target is dominated for 1 turn. Paralyzed. Target is held. And fear. Target flees in terror. Of course, all the appropriate saves. Not usable by bard, mage, monk, or thief. So, a Vaconia or a Minsk can use it. Seems like a Vaconia thing to me. So this, instead of the charm protection? Huh. See that. Interesting. And then what do you have? You have this. Let me take a look at this. Cowl of the Stars. Though the Sun Soul philosophy's adherents avoid violence when possible. This cowl was designed to avoid it after it becomes impossible. When the command word is spoken, a series of small, flaming hot globes appear in the wearer's hands that can be thrown unerringly toward a target. Most minute meteors once per day as a wizard at the same level of the wearer. Okay. So it's most helpful to give this to somebody who does not have most minute meteors to use. Okay, so you'd have this instead of 6 plus 5 darts. We don't even use that. I'll take this. We'll sell this. We don't need to make darts. We have plenty of other darts. Okay. Healing Yoshimo.
What can I do?
And myself.
Ustanza dost.
Top off. Kind of seems important. We keep getting
you point.
Killed.
I see battle bow. Run, bow, run!
So the Room of Penance we have done, although still have to do half of whatever. We have to give somebody up or something. Room of Pain, complete. Room of Blinding Sun is complete. Now for the Room of the Bright Moon. Hi.
Welcome, stranger. Are you ready to face the bright moon?
Can you tell me anything about what awaits me in the next room?
I can.
Excellent.
But I won't.
Is there any way I can change your mind?
There's nothing I can say that will make the bright moon trial any easier. For there's nothing I can say to change your heart. The truth you hold within it will lead you to triumph or disaster.
Seriously? That's all you've got for me? I don't know why I keep talking to monks. I really don't.
I know not if there is any truth left in my heart.
You'll find out inside. May the goddess smile twice upon you.
I didn't say I was ready. Ugh. The other ones asked me if I was ready. Well, two of them did.
Fine.
What we got? We've got a shadow. What are those things? Oh! The light kills
Greetings.
Them. Sapphire. The truth. The truth is talking to me. Have we met before?
You use wit to mask your fear.
But you have nothing to fear from me if you speak only the truth. Then I have nothing to fear.
You have many secrets. I would know one of them.
A secret? That's what you want?
It is.
The Trial of Bane. What does this say? Forest shall grow and burn again. Generation will birth generation will birth generation. The cycle repeated 1,100 times. Great civilizations shall rise and fall. The world will wither and die. All these things will happen before I surrender one secret to you. Okay, I thought I was saying secrets. Then I guess I'll tell you a secret.
Go on.
Hmm. My secret, I know your weakness, I can kill you in the blink of an eye. Well, that's not true. Did I do that? Alright, fine then. Here's my secret. I am a daughter of Baal. I know in my heart my fate is not my own, but still I strive to forge my own path. My greatest fear is that all my efforts will come to naught.
You have told me a truth you held tight to your heart. I know what this cost you.
The bright moon has judged you worthy. Go now, but remember always, the twofold goddess looks favorably upon you. The bright moon has left me enlightened. I thank you.
Congratulations! You have proven yourself in the light of the bright moon.
The light exposed my secrets and revealed the truth. A twofold blessing. Alright, I have successfully passed the test of the bright moon. Well, that one was the easiest one yet. I wonder if there was more than one correct answer. Alright, so what about the penance? We have not finished. I trust your assigned act of penance will keep you occupied for a time. Go now and carry out this task. Maybe I have to talk to one of these guys in the middle?
Worthy aspirants, you have passed the tests and earned your place in the Twofold Trust.
I didn't pass the penance one yet. Awesome! Do we get a medal?
No. It cannot be.
Yes, it must be. What are we talking about?
Don't be alarmed. Rasad and I are old friends.
Oh, Master of Combat.
It is good to see you again, Rasad.
Who are you?
Once, I was the Sun Soul Order's Master of Combat. Once, but no longer.
Obviously.
How is this possible?
What madness has taken you that you have taken up service to Alargoth?
Alargoth? You misunderstand the Trust, Rasad. I serve Kallus Darathon.
Darathon. As for why, it was you who set me on this path. Rasad believes Darathon and Alargoth are one and the same.
Really? You grasp at straws, Rasad. Kallus is in all ways opposed to the Dark Moon Order.
There may be more going on here than you know. Looks like we're talking crap about Rasad with, like, almost all the... well, two or three.
I cannot deny the possibility. What can you tell me that would change my mind?
I trust Rasad above all. If he says Alargoth and Kallus are the same man, then they are the same man.
I have never known Rasad to take action without good reason. But the loss of his brother has made him a different man than the one I knew.
Battlemaster! Four strike forces under the Dark Moon's banner approach the temple.
Sorry, just the way he said that. I don't know why. He said it so quick.
How many men have the Sharans mustered together?
Laconia says one is more willing to fight on this wretched cult's account. Come, Sapphire, we must flee while there is still time.
The sentries say at least a dozen men each.
The Twofold Trust has barely been founded and already it faces its doom.
The Dark Moon approaches. Who will you stand?
Stand, I was thinking more in terms of running. With you, Rasad. Always with you, but will you stand next to your old master, or simply watch the slaughter unfold?
I am torn. My loyalty to the Sun Soul tells me I should let the heretics be smashed by the shards. Darkness blotting out darkness.
Yet so many here were once my brothers or sisters, and I have stood my entire life against the servants of Shar. Mm-hmm. That's a good thing to say. You think you're torn? Wait until the Dark Moon has us drawn and quartered. Softly defeatist attitude. You owe these traitors nothing. Okay. Well, these guys seem to have been duped. I mean, they're somewhat reasonable. At least, some of them are. Once you talk to them, they seem to, you know, be willing to listen to reason, at least. So, maybe we should help them? And the Shar, the ones who follow Shar are on their way to attack the temple. To kill the ones that worship Shar and Saluni. Without our help, the Twofolders don't stand a chance. You've no love for Kallus Darathan, but are you willing to stand by while those he's duped fall in his name?
I am not. Master of Combat, we no longer see eye to eye on everything. But when it comes to the Order of the Dark Moon, we are of one mind.
What would you have us do?
Hear my words, you who sought the twofold truth. In moments, we shall face the servants of Shar. Prepare yourselves.
Somehow, the Sharans have located the twofold's temple. I have agreed to join the Trust in defending their stronghold against the coming assault. And then the quest has been updated also.